you're forced into kind of respecting yourself more. You learn more about yourself through your child, I guess. And I think you also look at death differently. Like, it's like a catch-22. Like, I feel good about dying now because I feel like I'm alive in her, you know. But at the same hand, you don't want to die because you want to be around for the rest of her life. Joker was actually, that was the most fun I've ever had, probably ever will have, playing a character. This is